people forget that Canadian food is produced by Canadian people.